What is that smell? That question heard on the streets in Hamilton today. Some thought it smelled like sour gas, leading others to wonder if they were in danger. So what do you do if you smell a problem? We're on your side with answers tonight. Brianna Harper has been working to find out what led to that smelly situation.
The smell is back to normal at this West Hamilton neighborhood, but city officials say this apparent gas leak scare serves as a worthwhile learning tool.
It's colorless, it's odorless, but it can also be dangerous. Reports of an alleged natural gas leak had some West Hamilton residents like Jamie Patrick concerned.
I'm pregnant. It's very concerning that I should be smelling any kind of fumes. The way I found out that it wasn't anything concerning was through Facebook, because people were posting, does anybody else smell fumes? Does anybody else smell anything?
Luckily, the fumes that the neighborhood was smelling wasn't dangerous. It was only an overflow amount of odorant that the city uses to detect natural gas. But officials still want residents aware.
We are still encouraging everyone to contact us because, you know, there could legitimately be a leak in somebody's home, and we don't want it to go misdiagnosed there and have a problem.
The city has gathered additional staff to visit homes and address calls for any gas leak concerns, but they're also sharing some safety advice.
If you have any smell of gas in your home, call 911 and get out of the house, okay? It's a better plan to do that and be safe rather than be sorry.
Another suggestion is to open the windows to your home so the natural gas fumes don't build in one contained space.
The utility director tells me this is the first time in recent years that Hamilton has had any problems with the gas odorant levels. He says they are working to fix that meter malfunction and there should be no future problems. Reporting in Hamilton, Brianna Harper at 9 on your side.